I wrote you 365 letters. I wrote you every day for a year.
You wrote me?
Yes. It wasn't over. It still isn't over.
Oh, hi.
Who is it?
It's Carol Singers.
Give him a quid and tell him to bugger off.
A message.
What message?
A message right there.
Oh, that. Who is you?
Don't do that.
I couldn't make it out.
I'll tell you what it says. It says, I love you. Because I love you. And no offense, but you're wrong.
If I love you.
You're wrong about us being on different paths. We're not on different paths. You're my path. And you're always going to be my path. And I know there's a million reasons why we shouldn't be together. I know that. But I'm tired of them. I'm tired with every single one of them. We've all got to make a choice. Right? Why choose you? So, here's my thought. England. Both of us. I'm following you now. I'm just going to follow you everywhere. I'm just going to follow you the rest of my life. I mean, they got crime there, in England. They got tons of crime, it seems.
Tons.
They got, Jack the Ripper. Well, they haven't caught Jack the Ripper yet. You didn't know that?
Coming up.
So what happened after? He climbed up the tower and rescued her.
She rescues him right back.
Yes, she was here.
How can I ever make amends for such behavior?
After what you have done for Lydia, and I suspect for Jane also, it is I who should be making amends.
You must know. Surely you must know. It was all for you. You are too generous to travel with me. I believe you spoke with my aunt last night, and it has taught me to hope, as I'd scarcely allowed myself before. If your feelings are still what they were last April, tell me so at once. My affections and wishes have not changed. But one word from you will silence me forever. If, however, your feelings have changed, I would have to tell you. You have bewitched me, body and soul, and I love you. I never wish to be parted from you from this day on.
Well then. Your hands are cold.
I'm not letting you get rid of me. How about that? This used to be my specialty. You know, I was good in the living room. They send me in there and I do it alone. And now I just... Tonight, our little project, our company, had a very big night. A very, very big night. But it wasn't complete. It wasn't nearly close to being in the same vicinity as complete. Because I couldn't share it with you. I couldn't hear your voice. Or laugh about it with you. I miss my wife. We live in a cynical world. A cynical world. And we work in a business of tough competitors. I love you. You? Complete me. And I just... Had...
Shut up. Just shut up. You had me at hello. You had me at hello.
I don't think so.
No. You don't want a fig?
Home, sweet home.
Our place really is... lovely, isn't it?
Yes.
Ooh, Idol's on. TV's not working.
Well, I'm famished.
Let's eat.
Smells delicious.
Oh, honey, that's because it is delicious. I made it myself.
Bald eagle.
Your favorite.
Mm-hmm.
The sink's broken.
Well, that's okay, because it's why we bought a home with two kitchens.
You're so smart. I'll race you to the bedroom.
Darling, I don't know how to tell you this, but there's a Chinese family in our bathroom.
This is fun. You're fun.
Thanks.
Hey, I just want to tell you that, I'm not really looking for anything serious. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Because some people kind of freak out when they hear that.
No, not me.
You sure?
Yeah, like, casual. I take it slow.
No pressure.
Dance? You can tap dance?
Can you?
No. Here. I'll play a song and you dance. Okay. Come here. Come here like this. Right here behind the heart, in front of the heart. Okay. I can't really sing. I have to sing goofy in order to sing. Like, I have to sing stupid. Okay?
Okay.
You always hurt the ones you love. The one you shouldn't hurt at all. You always stay. Crush it until the petals fall. You always bring the kindest hearts, and with a hasty word you can.
You're actually good.
Recall.
Okay, slow dance. Slow dance to this part.
And if I were old, your heart last night, it's because I love you.
What are you doing?
I couldn't sleep.
Loya, you must have passed out. What time is it?
Can do so much.
Oh no. I hope it wasn't a masterpiece.
Well, not now.
Can I help?
Yeah. Get him wet. Now just let the clay slide between your fingers.
Wait for me. Whoa.